wedding venue in Central Florida has closed its doors, leaving several brides without a place to have their ceremony.
Highland Manor in Apopka is a popular spot for local brides, but not anymore. WESH 2's Michelle Meredith tells us many of the brides have lost their deposits worth thousands of dollars.
A popular and historic wedding venue in Apopka has apparently gone belly up.
It's Highland Manor, sits majestically on the corner of 436 and 441.
They're closed. Interesting.
Coral had a 2 o'clock appointment with a planner to talk about her niece's wedding. She was in for a rude awakening.
Surprised that it's all locked up?
Yes, because my last communication with her was probably 4 or 5 days ago.
What happened? The property is actually owned by the city of Apopka. And on Monday, Apopka evicted Highland Manor, changed the locks.
They were in behind several months in arrears in their payments to us.
This room does have the windows, so it's sort of similar to the look that you did have over at the other property.
As a result, some soon-to-be brides are singing the wedding blues. Tiffany Fowler had already paid close to $6,000 for her wedding at Highland Manor. Today, she's wedding venue shopping at the Hilton.
Our wedding's actually June 18th. We're 17 days away. It's very devastating that we're at this position, and I hope no other bride has to go through it.
Apopka city officials say they are trying to find another vendor or vendors to quickly step in. The experts agree there is no guaranteed way to avoid this.
However, if you use a charge card to pay for your deposits, you can dispute the charge if something like this happens. In Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.